there has been a constant war. A war with fear. Those who have the courage to conquer it are made free. And those who are conquered by it are made to suffer until they have the courage to defeat it.